Honey, do you think I need to lose weight?
Is this about those mean dogs at the beach calling you a small walrus?
They actually called me a smallrus, which is more hurtful because it's fun to say.
Smallrus.
No, it's Jill. She's getting me a dog walker. Makes no sense. Most of this is muscle.
Yep, pillowy, soft, undulating muscle. But the exercise might be good for you.
I don't know. I think I'm in pretty good shape. Hey, can you just slow down? I think I maxed out speed-wise.
Yeah, everyone, can you please be considerate? Because this whale ain't used to walking on dry land. Ladow!
Oh, yeah, Clark? Well, could a whale do this?
Are you all right there, laddie?
Whoa, did I die? Are you an angel?
No, you just fluffed your ruff a bit. I'm Ruby.
I'm Chief. Could you give me a little nudge? I'm working with, like, zero core strength here. Oh, yeah. Thanks. Oh, I miss my house. I just want to get back to my cozy bed and play with my cool toys and eat the pot pies my human leaves on the counter to thaw while she's at work.
Oh, I'm sure it's a gas roaming around your house, flinky binky, while your human's away, but this walk doesn't have to be all bad. My mam used to always say, you can't blunt her a clover without dimping a little gold. So dry those eyes and get ploofin'.
It's not like I don't want to ploof, but it's hard when I'm stuck on this walk with stupid Clark and his cool wheels and his awesome floppy legs.
Oh, help! I'm getting sucked into the gravitational pull of this gas giant.
Ow!
Bledow!
Oh, forget about him. What do you reckon you and me be friends?
I'd reckon that very much. At least there's one nice dog on this walk.